हेलो एवरीवन, आफ्टर द स्टडी ऑफ यूकैरियोटिक अल्गल सेल एंड रेंजेस ऑफ थैलस स्ट्रक्चर, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इन दिस यूनिट इज लाइफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ नोस्टो। लाइफ हिस्ट्री मीन्स सीक्वेंस और सीरीज ऑफ इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू सर्वाइवल एंड रिप्रोडक्शन अकर फ्रॉम बर्थ टू डेथ ऑफ पर्टिकुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म। लाइफ हिस्ट्री मीन्स सीरीज और सीक्वेंस ऑफ इवेंट्स हैपन इन पर्टिकुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म फ्रॉम बर्थ टू डेथ। इन लाइफ हिस्ट्री वी विल स्टडी अबाउट सिस्टमेटिक पोजिशन, हैबिटेट एंड अकरेंस, थैलस स्ट्रक्चर, सेल स्ट्रक्चर एंड रिप्रोडक्शन। एज वी ऑल नो, सिस्टमेटिक पोजिशन मीन्स साइंटिफिक स्टडी ऑफ पर्टिकुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म इज सिस्टमेटिक पोजिशन। सिस्टमेटिक पोजिशन इंक्लूड्स फ्यू स्टेप्स लाइक किंगडम, डिविजन, क्लास, ऑर्डर, फैमिली एंड जीनस, एंड यू हैव टू रिमेंबर टू कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ ईच। फर्स्ट वन इज किंगडम प्लांट। प्लांट फॉलोज ऑटोट्रॉपिक मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन। इट कंटेन्स फोटोसिंथेटिक पिगमेंट्स लाइक क्लोरोफिल। सेकेंड, डिविजन साइनोफाइटा। इन साइनोफाइटा डिविजन क्रोमेटोफोर्स आर नॉट प्रेजेंट और नॉट ऑर्गेनाइज्ड। दैट मीन्स वॉट इज क्रोमेटोफोर? क्रोमेटोफोर इज ऑर्गेनिल दैट पजेस प्लास्टिड, एंड इन प्लास्टिड देर आर various pigments. Chromatophores are not present, that means pigments are diffused, pigments are spread all over the cell. These contain phycocyanin and phycoerythrin pigment. Reserve food material is cyanophycin starch. Cyanophycin starch is a type of starch that is present in cyanophyta. True nucleus is absent, that means nucleus is false or prokaryotic type of nucleus. Third one is class cyanophycee. In cyanophycee, both vegetative and reproductive cells are non-flagellate. Both vegetative and reproductive cells are non-flagellate. Order nostocles. Thallus with trichome. Trichome means chain of cells. Thallus having chain of cells. Thallus is unbranched. There is no branching in cells. Hormogons and heterocyst. Thallus having heterocyst type of cells. These type of cells are important for fixation of nitrogen. Family Nostrociaceae. In this family, trichomes are simple. That means trichomes doesn't having branch. Unbranched and uniserate, arranged with single row. Heterocyst and acinete cells are present. That means the cells trichome. That means chain of cell having three type of cell: vegetative cell, heterocyst cell, and acinete cell. Vegetative cells are normal cells that divide normally and do photosynthesis. Heterocysts are help in fixation of nitrogen, and acinetes are thick-walled cell. Genus Nostoc. Nostoc having trichome. Trichome means chain of cell which are twisted and into the mass of colony envelope. Trichomes are twisted, chain of cells are twisted, and they having colony envelope. Colony is protected with envelope. Habitat and occurrence. Nostoc is found in freshwater as well as terrestrial habitat. Nostoc is found in freshwater as well as terrestrial habitat. What kind of terrestrial habitat? Moist soil or rock. Freshwater species of Nostoc having microscopic colonies on the surface of water, which varies from few millimeter to 8 centimeter. Nostoc colony present on the surface of water and which is few mm to 8 centimeter. Each colony is bounded by pellicle like membrane. Each colony of Nostoc is bounded by pellicle. Pellicle means thin layer like membrane. The terrestrial species grows as a gelatinous patch on moist soil and rock. Terrestrial species of nostoc grow as a gelatinous patch. Gelatinous means having consistency of jelly, as you can see in this. It is looks like jelly. Terrestrial species grow as a gelatinous patch on moist soil and rock. They often swell up and glisten after rain. When in rainy season, it grows in terrestrial habitat. And after the rain, it swell up and glisten. Glisten means shine with light. It glisten after the rain. Therefore, it is known as fallen stars. Some species of nostoc are endophytic and occur in symbiotic relationship with plant. Endophytic. Endophytic means some fungi and algae are living with plant with as a endophytic. This is endophytic and symbiotic relationship. For fungi and plant are living, fungi and algae living with plant. And it, this relationship of both is favorable for both organism. So it is symbiotic relationship. Nostoc punctiform is found in colloid roots of cycas, as you have studied in previous semester. Colloid root in cycas. Nostoc, a species of nostoc is found in colloid root of cycas with symbiotic relationship. Some species of nostoc are grow in a rice field. They have capability to fix atmospheric nitrogen, thus helping in increasing fertility of soil. Nostoc having particular cell. These cells are known as heterocyst cell, and these cells help in a fixation of nitrogen in soil, which increase fertility. In India, 26 species of nostoc are found. Thallus structure. Nostoc is prokaryotic. Prokaryotic, that means it doesn't having membrane bound nucleus. Trichomes are uniserid. Trichomes means chain of cell, which are uniserid, single. Usually contracted and twisted in various ways. That means the trichomes or chain of cell is decrease in size, in number and range, and twisted. Each trichome is enveloped in gelatinous sheath, which is transparent, hyaline and colored. Each trichome of nostoc is enveloped or covered in a gelatinous sheath. This gelatinous sheath is transparent and clear. Hyaline means clear and colored or colored. This enveloped gelatinous trichome is called filament. Usually many filament aggregate together and their gelatinous envelope dissolve to grow colony in various shape. A single trichome is diffused with another trichome, and these filaments, single chain is called filament, and these filaments are mixed together and they form grow grow the wall colony in various shape. The trichome of nostoc having heterocyst cell, which are intercalary or terminal. These heterocyst cells are intercalary. Intercalary means which is present in between the filament, or it present in present terminal side of filament. The intercalary heterocyst have two polar nodules and terminal have only single polar nodule. Polar nodules are interior part of cell having knob. Polar nodules are interior part of cell having knobs, and these knobs, if heterocyst cell is present in between colony, then there are two polar nodules, and if heterocyst cell present in terminal side of colony, then there are only one polar nodule. This is the single filament of nostoc. The thallus structure, and in microscopic view, this is a single filament of nostoc. In this filament, it is the heterocyst cell, in which you can see the two knobs. These are the two knobs, and these knobs are known as polar nodule. This is intercalary heterocyst. That means the heterocyst cell present in between the filament. If this cell is present here, then that is known as terminal heterocyst. Intercalary heterocysts have two polar nodules, and if it is present in terminal site, that means it having single polar nodule. This is the thallus structure of nostoc. Three type of cells: vegetative cell, acinete cell, and heterocyst cell. Vegetative cells done photosynthesis. Heterocyst cell are important for nitrogen fixation, and acinete cells are thick-walled cell. Cell structure. Cells are spherical or rounded and exhibit typical cyanophysin cell structure. Cells are rounded and spherical. Cell is bounded by thick layered structure. Cell is bounded with thick layered structure. Cell wall is made up of hemicellulose and pectin. Inner to the cell wall, there is plasma membrane. The protoplasm is differentiated into two regions, outer pigmented chromoplasm and inner nucleoplasm. This cell is prokaryotic type of cell. That means the protoplasm is differentiated into two regions. The center part is nucleoplasm and outer part is chromoplasm. The chromoplasm has pigments, protein granules and starch. Central colorless part of the cell is nuclear region, which lacks nuclear membrane and nucleolus. This type of nucleus is called incipient nucleus or prokaryotic nucleus. As you can see in the figure, cell having two membrane, outer cell wall and inner plasma membrane. Outer region of cell is chromoplasm and inner region of cell is nucleoplasm. In this outer region, protein granules, pigments and starch granules are present. In inner part, nucleus, in nuclear region, DNA is present. This cell is covered with gelatinous sheath or gelatinous coat. These are the systematic position, habitat and occurrence, cell structure and cell structure of nostoc.